is the state of 60 to 70 buses that have been parked here since the last 4 years, say the people who stay here. As you can see, all the wheels have been stolen and buses completely broken, stuff kept inside the buses, and this has come from the citizens' tax, and the PMC is turning a blind eye. Look at this. This is the way, and this is the state of every bus here, wherein the wheels have been stolen, and God knows which other part.